And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to part four, and we got the 20 women, 20 them, 20 victims. Royal Anarchy Match, and here comes entry number one, ladies and gentlemen. Here's Nikki Cornejo making her way to the ring as entry number one, and here's how this rule goes. We start off with four entries, then three people get eliminated, and three more come in, and then there's three more at the end, so... until like entry number, yeah. And then in the last two parts, like through 17, then two people get eliminated, then two more come in. And yeah, so 20 men, well, until all 20, until the 20th entry comes out, and yeah. And here comes entry number two, Emily Perkins. Yeah, entry number one is the Tiger Champion, Nikki Cornejo. And here comes the second entry, our new ACWD Tag Team Champion, with Catherine Isabel, Emily Perkins. And one-fourth, and she is one-fourth of Mundo Mafia. That's it, they kept it all the gold for a while until, well, Lindsay Lohan lost the women's title to Gina Marie in that ladder match. And here comes entry number three. Miss Penny Dreadful, who is a former Sheriff Town champion, who lost her title to Danielle Harris. But I did not see a sign of disappointment on Penny Dreadful, because I think she's focused on another thing. I don't know. Ladies and gentlemen, here comes Scarlet Velvet Amber.
From Germany, the champ,
Scarlet, who is entry number four. She's one-fifth of the Iron Man, as long as Penny Dreadful, and holy crap, dude. Once you notice it, both members of the Iron Man are starting off the 20-fem Royal Anarchy match. Yeah, shout out to everyone on KW Underground, KW Mainstream, DCAW Place, and on YouTube. Here we go. This is eight. And we're starting out with four entries. Three people have to be eliminated, and yeah, three people have to be eliminated, and then three more come in. They keep doing that until the 17th entry. Then at that point, then pretty much two people have to be eliminated, and yeah. Wait, hold on a second, it was 16th, I'm sorry, it was 16th, my bad. Wait. No, I don't know, I'm sorry, I just don't know how that should go, I'm confused. Oh, wait a minute, Penny Dreadful was eliminated! Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this Royal Anarchy match will become the Queen of Anarchy of 2010, and we'll get the co-main event, WrestleFest 6. We get a shot for either the women's title or the Vixen's Man title, and yes, and it is confirmed, ladies and gentlemen, through my headset that the Vixen's Man title will now change its name to the ACW Vixen's Venom Championship. And now punching up, falling to the back by Nikki Cornejo. Alright, up. Yep. Face first. Now falling to the back. conquering, like... Yeah, I think it was I was at entry number until entry number six. Then it becomes two people get eliminated, then it becomes and then there's 17 and 18. Yeah, then two more, then you have to eliminate two more, then there comes 19 and 20, there it comes. Yeah. And nice rolling thunder by Emily Perkins and now Scarlett Ember. Now kick to the midsection. And now form to the back. And now forms to the back by Nikki Cornejo, who's entry number one, ladies and gentlemen. Now what's this? Nikki, Hurricanrana. Now stopped by Emily Perkins, now kick. Now what's this? Wait a minute, what? Auto suplex by Nikki Cornejo. Now right, well, belly to belly suplex by Scarlett Ember. Now punch, elbow to the face. Edge fail. Yep. Just go back to the legs. Up into the face. Now punch. Kick. Now nice double axe handle. Now kick to the midsection. Yep. Now Irish whip by Emily Perkins. Up counter by Scarlett Ember. Oh yeah, Nikki is close to becoming the Triple Crown Champion. She needs the Scream Team titles or the Diva Tag Team titles, but she has to team up with someone from her language in order to get the Diva Tag Team titles. Oh yeah, now the Diva Tag Team titles has... it's been confirmed that the Diva Tag Team titles name will be known as the Victims Tag Team titles. Yeah, because Diva sounds really cheesy, and it's really stupid. And Emily Perkins is eliminated! That means we got Scarlett Velvet Ember and Nikki Cornejo. Who will stay for another batch of three? And who will be eliminated? And Nikki now. Going with a little bit of punches. Now forearm. Knee to the back. I think it was a kidney shot. Now kick to the midsection by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Another kick. Now, wait, all right. Now, throwing onto the... Up. Oh! Nice move by Nikki Cornejo. Now, what is this? Up! Got pwned. Now, form to the back. Now, kick. Right. Up. Now, Scarlett. Oh! Nice move by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Nope. Nikki now just counters that. What's Nikki gonna do? Nikki, up. Oh, Scarlett now just counters it. Now, wait a minute. Falling to the back by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Now kicks in the midsection. Wait. Nope. Wait a minute. Nikki now trying to eliminate Scarlett Velvet Ember. Oh, man. This is... Trying to eliminate her. And... No. I think... Yep, Scarlett is still in. Now Nikki, oh! Kick by Scarlett Velvet Ember. Nope. Wait. Fall to the back. Go for kick, but missed. Oh! Wait a minute. So now, what's Scarlett gonna do to Nikki? Scarlett? Oh boy, this is not good. This is definitely not good for Nikki. And, I'm gonna punch the face by Nikki and she's still hanging on. Got that death grip, in other words. Oh wait a minute. Now Scarlett trying to eliminate Nikki Cornejo, the ACW Tigress Champion. And as we know, Scarlett Velvet Ember is a former two-time ACW Diva Tag Team Champion. And this, alright, oh! Scarlett now, trying to eliminate Nikki Cornejo. Trying to eliminate, and then the fans are cheering for Scarlett Velvet Ember. Wait a minute. Now kicking. Now Nikki. Now it looks like she's gonna eliminate Scarlet Velvet Ember. She's gonna eliminate it. Could this be it? Could this be it for Scarlet? Could this be it for Scarlet? Oh man, could this be it? Could this be it? That's it for Scarlet Velvet Ember. Here comes the next three. The next batch of three. Oh yeah! And we all know this woman. Here it is, one half of the ACW Scream Queen champion, Amanda Rebel, the rock and roller. Yeah! Fuck yeah, dope! The cover is something. Doing a cover song. Rebel, yeah. And here comes entry number 6. Now, yes, a member of Next Generation, Aya Stephanie. Entry number 6. Ooh la la. Well, Aya Stephanie, who has been in ACW since late 2008, December 2008, 2 years ago nonetheless. Let's see this entry number 7. Holy fuck! Now we all know who that music that is, and here's our 7th entry. Entry number 7, Alice Blackwell from the Warrior of Wonderland. Yeah. The anti-hero, if you would say. Al Flacco, a former two-time Pentagon champion. He had a match against Penny Dreadful for the Pentagon title at an episode of the Relentless, but she lost. She tapped out to an Anaconda Vice. Now I have to wonder, what Al Flacco... This could be a good opportunity for Al Flacco, because this woman... Because this woman is very good when it comes to pay to forward matches. She mostly wins in these pay to forward matches, ladies and gentlemen. And here we go. But unfortunately, this is a over-the-top rope pay to forward match. For femme over-the-top rope. So yeah. Kick. And what's this? Cartwheel elbow dropping out. Alright. Counter. Yeah. Nice kick to the midsection by Stephanie. Nice. Pressing kicks. Swamp to the back. Aya Stephanie is on fire. I mean, she had a match at, against the telekinetic nightmares that in Port 1. Will she get a second win in a row at this CPV? Oh, what a nice move by Aya Stephanie. So Stephanie, yeah, alright. Now throwing Nikki Cornejo. What's this? Now Aya Stephanie, oh my gosh, she's actually gonna, it looks like she's gonna eliminate the first entry number one and bye-bye! Bye-bye Nikki! Thanks for playing! Okay, no, I'm sorry. But Nikki Cornejo is eliminated. Now, Aya Stephanie, I'm just taking a breather. And wait a minute, I was eliminated. Now we're down to entry number 5 and entry number 6. Amanda Rebel versus Aya Stephanie. And now, nice counter by Amanda Rebel now. Amanda Rebel now. Now she's going to eliminate Aya Stephanie. Could this be it? And she is the daughter of Lindsay Lohan and Sherman, and the sister, the oldest sister of Rebecca Moonlight, Nightfall. And on a punch by Aya Stephanie now. Aya Stephanie needed a midsection. It's Aya Stephanie now. All right, counter by. Whoa. Technicality. Catch as can. That's what Texas would say. And then Aya Stephanie. On it! Elbow. Getting elbow. Now, nice on-drag takedown. Wait a minute. Counter by Amanda Rebel. Wait. Counter by. Oh. Now. Drop salt. Now. Aya Stephanie. Going to eliminate Amanda Rebel. Oh man, could this be it for Amanda Rebel? Could this be it? Could this be it? And Island, it's over. Now we got 3 more people coming out. Who is it? Who they are? Looks like this. Here comes the other half of the Stinking Camp of the and the other half of the Rockstars. And here is entry number 8. And that is none, ladies and gentlemen. Beth Starr. The fans are really pumped up, and here she is. Song is awesome. Yeah, Camelot. Oh, here comes entry number 9, ladies and gentlemen. Entry number 9 is a former Femme Fatale champion, former ACW Femme Fatale champion nonetheless, and another member of the Iron Maiden. Here is Jesse Katiba. Here comes another Iron Maiden member of Iron Maiden. Here's Madame Straight Edge Ginger Ale. Oh man. They got Boo all over again. Only difference is 2 different Iron Maiden members. They're all former Femme champion, former Tiger champion. Choosing that, four women running the bank match at Female Fury 3, but she didn't win, so yeah. And the winner was Kendall Lewis. I want to know, I wonder what belt is Kendall Lewis going to cash it in against? She could cash it in an ACW. She could cash it in an ACW. Catching in XCWL, NYCW, SCA, and CCL. But anyway, let's go. Let's imagine spinning wheel kick. I looks like Jesse Katiba about to be eliminated. Now what? Whoa. Wait a minute, Jesse Katiba about to be. Oh, wait a minute! Oh, shit. Anyway, Oh, wait a minute. Justin Zero survived. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, it's the T-Bot. Oh, what a nice axe kick. Now, I have Stephanie. It looks like Ginger is about to be eliminated by Best Star. Nice takedown by wait a minute. But Ginger Ale is eliminated! Ginger Ale cannot believe it! Now, needed a midsection by Aya Stephanie. Oh, wait. Counter by Jesse Sativa. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. Now, Aya Stephanie trying to eliminate Jesse Sativa. Oh, wait a minute. Best Star eliminating Jesse Sativa now. Jesse Sativa is eliminated! Now we are down with entry number 8 and entry number 6. Now kicks in the midsection by Best Star. Nice hurricanrana by Aya Stephanie. Now kicks in the midsection. Now forearm and now shoulder block. Wait a minute. Another hurricanrana. And now wait a minute. Aya Stephanie now trying to now going to eliminate Best Star. Could this be it? Could this be it for Best Star? Could this be it? And let's see what Aya Stephanie. That's oh, that's all that's it for Best Star. What's the next week coming out? Holy fuck! Here comes another one, another member of MDM, the Mean Girls Mafia, and that is Catherine Isabel. And you'll be the tag team champion nonetheless. Entry number 11, if I recall. Oh yeah, I was right. Answer number 11. Okay, what's the next one?
I'm the lady to mess with.
Oh, fuck. Here is the hardcore bitch from the Boston Beauty, who is entry number 12. That is Tina Lash, ladies and gentlemen. Tina Lash. Well, Tina Lash and Tina Lee, they obviously hate each other. And I actually know. I'm pretty sure, because... Yeah, I'm pretty sure that Trina Lash really just pretty much despises Aya Stephanie. And she's pretty much in a foul mode because really the fact that Vanessa Kudrow knocked out Trina Lash, and Trina Lash is super sad of Vanessa Kudrow. So I could say Vanessa Kudrow got what she deserved. And here comes entry number 13, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. And there it comes. Deja Vu. You know, I've been told that Patrick Swayze actually sang this song. I gotta get this song, actually. I gotta find this song. And here we go. Now we got another clusterfuck going on. No, kick to the face by Aya Stephanie. I think Aya Stephanie's trying to prove that Trina Lash said, hey, I'm not the shadow of my mother. I can do bad all by myself. That's from the Tyler Perry movie. Now, Aya Stephanie with a bumper clutch. Now punch, and now, wait a minute, bulldog by Catherine Isabel. It looks like going for, definitely going for a dragon sleeper. Oh, and a knee strike, and another knee strike. Wait a minute, oh, and a clothesline by Deja Vu, and now kick by Catherine Isabel, and close the forearm by Deja Vu. Now Deja Vu, Deja Vu going to eliminate Catherine Isabel. It's France versus France versus Canada. Wait a minute. Now Trina Lash. Oh, Trina Lash now helping Deja Vu to eliminate Catherine and Isabel. And Catherine Isabel is eliminated. And now, on the hurricanrana by Aya Stephanie. And Aya Stephanie now just, Aya Stephanie looking to eliminate Deja Vu. Now close to eliminating her. Wait a minute. Trina Lash now helping Aya Stephanie. Oh, whoa! Deja Vu just survived that! And now kick! I've got it by the nose and there's... Oh! It drops out and... Wow, Deja Vu didn't fell. They fall to the ground. Kick and... Down goes Trina Lash. One for drops out and... Now kicks in the midsection. Now Irish Whip and now... Whoa! Put out the brakes. Put on the brakes and yeah. Spinning wheel kick. Up, oh, strip. Hurricanrana by Aya Stephanie. Aya Stephanie trying to endure this punishment. Nice takedown by Trina Lash. Now whoop. Now kick to the face by Aya Stephanie. Neckbreaker, and Aya Stephanie, I can tell you this, this woman, she never gets old, she never bores me, she is impressive, and Trina Lash with a knee strike to the skull, cranium, we all know Trina Lash, she is a master of MMA, nice takedown. That one's a kicking out. Kicks to the midsection. And drops off by Aya Stephanie now. Forearm and out. Oh, and a nice takedown by Trina Lash. Now kick. And wait a minute. Aya Stephanie now. She's gonna eliminate. She's gonna eliminate Deja Vu. Wait, what's going on? What's this gonna be? Could this be it? Could this be an elimination? And, oh, and Deja Vu is gone! Now we are down to Trina Lash and Aya Stephanie. Nice takedown. What's Trina Lash going to do? Trina Lash with a kick. Aya Stephanie, oh. Kick. Now Irish Whip. Now trying to eliminate Trina Lash. And Trina Lash just pushes her. Punch. Oh, nice move by Aya Stephanie. Aya Stephanie, wait. Oh, and gets Trina Lash with that springboard Acai moonsault nonetheless. I use arm drag. Now forearm. Oh, nice judo takedown. What is Trina Lash going to do? Trina Lash, kick to the midsection. What a clothesline by Trina Lash! Now she's gonna eliminate Aya Stephanie. Trying to eliminate her. Oh man. And I can tell you this, Aya Stephanie is enduring so much pain, ladies and gentlemen. Up, hurricanrana by Aya Stephanie, now punches by Trina Lash. Now kick to the midsection by Trina Lash. On a clothesline by Trina Lash, and now what's Trina Lash going to do? Trina Lash now about to eliminate Aya Stephanie, going to try it again. could this be it? And oh my god, and Iris Stephanie at the edge of, close to the, to touch the ground. Now, back chopping up. And with Iris Stephanie now trying to eliminate Trina Lash. Very close, ladies and gentlemen, very close. And out of dropkick, and Trina Lash is eliminated. Now here comes the next three. Who's it gonna be? Oh-ho-ho! Here comes the next entry. Morgan, who's a former DB Tag Team Champion. Entry number 14, Morgan. Yeah. Oh, here comes our 15th entry, Melina, who's actually a former Diva Tag Team Champion as well.
And their opponent, from parts unknown, the Monster.
Melina. And oh, I think this is definitely not good for Iris Stephanie, because she has endured so much pain, and here's someone that's really gonna give her so much pain. Here she is, the diamond in the rough, the blood diamond, the venomous vixen, Dinah Diamond, who's entry number 6, who's going to entry number 16, I'm sorry, entry number 16. My apologies. And Dinah Diamond, she was in that Fatal 4 match for the Pentagon title, and she was pinned. She was pinned by Danielle Harris, and her undefeated streak is now done. It's now up in ashes. Diamond. Not in a very polite mood, and remember, she's the current SCWL Women's Champion and the current SCA Queen of Roses Champion, and she was very close to becoming the first woman to be a triple champion. And whoa. Now, looks like Morgan trying to eliminate Melina, her own tag team partner, and now she's looking at and her Karana, and I think Diamond is pissed, on an arm dragon out. Now kick, right. And now Melina about to eliminate Iris Stephanie. Now on a kick, and now, Morgan. Morgan and Melina, they're eliminating their opponents, and we were like, oh, and Iris Stephanie survived and punched Melina. Wait a minute. Dinah Diamond is eliminated by Morgan, and oh, I think Dinah Diamond is gonna be pissed off. Diamond is definitely gonna be pissed, and oh, an overcapital neckbreaker by Iris Stephanie. Now kicking. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, this is a bonus, lightning round, ladies and gentlemen. That means if Melina gets eliminated, then two more come in. That means Iris Stephanie and Morgan they'll stay until, and then there's two more coming in, and, Melina survives. Now, Iris Stephanie is trying to take out Morgan. Kick. Now pushes her. What's gonna happen now? And now she's picking up Morgan. Now, Iris Stephanie about to eliminate Morgan, and now, Morgan, hold on. No. Now kick. Now Morgan about to eliminate Melina. Melina. Let's see, what's it gonna be? What is it going to be? Oh, a drop kick, and now Melina is eliminated. And here comes our other two entries, entry number 17 and 18. And here's entry number 17, and we all know who this woman is, and that's Meteorite. With the 18th entry. Oh! Well, what do we have here, ladies and gentlemen? Here's the Queen of Scream. Here's the ACW Femfica Champion, Danielle Harris. Must be very happy that she won the Femfica Champion. And now, yeah, she pinned Diana Diamond and putting it under her undefeated streak. Here we go. Now another clusterfuck, and now remember, two more get eliminated, then two more come in. That means we are almost there. We are almost done, ladies and gentlemen. An arm breaker by... Oh! Oh, and it's DDT, and now... Drop guard, and now... Oh! Wait a minute. Oh, and Hurricanrana by Meteorite. No, not Meteorite, excuse me. Aya Stephanie, now stop. Now elbow drop, no, double axe handle. No. Drop ball on the Morgan, now back chop, and now... Oh, shit, man! Now, punching up. On drag by Danielle Harris. The lovely Miss Danielle Harris. The awesome Miss Danielle Harris. Yep. Stop it by the cranium. Punch. What's this? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. On it! Scream snap DDT. Now kick to the face. Now on drag by Danielle Harris. Alright. Oh! Nice dragon kick. No. What the fuck was it called? Dragon whip. There we go. Oh, and a Hurricanrana by Aria Stephanie. Now, kick by Morgan. Elbow by Morgan onto Danielle Harris. Now, kick. What the bitch slap. Now, I go counter by Meteorite. Now, form to the back. It looks like Meteorite is about to eliminate Morgan. And I was definitely going for a sharpshooter. And now, Danny Harrison. Oh, Morgan's eliminated. Now, kick. Wait, now, Daniel Harris. Got it, but nice arm drag. Now kick. Drops out. Nice kick. What? Hurricanrana. Kick by. Wait a minute. It looks like Daniel Harris and Aya Stephanie are about to eliminate Meteorite. Oh, could this be it? And now we're going to find out the last two entries. And it's over! Now, what are the last two entries? Who's 19 and 20? And, oh boy. Here comes a pissed off Russian.
From parts unknown.
Reason why I say she's a pissed off Russian. Because Rosa Cruz, she did win her match at earlier in the CCB, but she got pwned by Kunalad. Very pissed off, and yeah. And who is it? Oh my God! It's Kissinger! No way! Oh hell yeah! She's back! She is back! She is the final entry! She is entry number 28! She is back in ACW, Madison Sky. The last time we saw her was at Crucified, which was earlier this year. Oh my God. Now this is going to shake things up a bit. Now we're going to start it again. Now who is going to WrestleFest? Who is definitely going to WrestleFest, ladies and gentlemen? I don't know, and I shouldn't know. Yeah. Now, drop kicking out. Now, kicking out. Oh, and a clothesline by Madison Sky. Bumper. Now, that's a Khrushchev. Now forearm. Now kick by Vanessa Cruz. Now Vanessa Cruz with an arm drag. Hurricanrana. Now kick. Looks like Aya Stephanie about to eliminate Vanessa Cruz. And now Daniel Harris going to help out. Trying to take out Kami Russia. Taking out the Soviet Union. The Soviet. Oh, Madison Sky. Landing a hand and holy shit, Vanessa Cruz survives and is not eliminated. Oh, like I said, this woman is pretty much supporting communism. And I don't have anything against Russia, okay? Russia is awesome. Russia is fucking awesome. And now Daniel Harris is about to eliminate Vanessa Khrushchev. Is just, and Vanessa Khrushchev is eliminated. Now we are down to three people. Who is going to be the Queen of Anarchy at this event? The Queen of Anarchy of 2010 and will go on to co-main event WrestleFest 6. Now push. Nope, countered by Daniel Harris. Spinning wheel kick. Now what's it? Now double wax handle. Swamp to a back bite. Madison Sky. I think Madison Sky should notice that. Wait. Nice arm drag takedown. Now push. And now wait. Looks like Aya Stephanie about to eliminate Daniel Harris. Is this, could this be it? Oh wait. Madison Sky lending a hand. And we'll see where it ends. Oh, and Daniel Harris is eliminated. Now we are down to two people. And on a spinning kick by Madison Sky. And now Madison Sky runs up back. Madison Sky. Oh, counter by Aya Stephanie. Spinning wheel kick. Who is going to WrestleFest? Who's going to co-main event at WrestleFest? Who's going to be the Queen of Anarchy? We're down to entry number 6 and entry number 20. Oh, slap in the back of the cranium. Now kick. Punch. Now kick. Now Aya Stephanie, alright. On a nice DDT! Now forearm, slaps the back of the head and now pushes her. And a punch, kick. Now throwing her out, Irish whipping her on the ring post, the turnbuckle, and now about to eliminate Aya Stephanie. Am I right? Aya Stephanie now pushing her off. Oh, all right. On a counter by Madison Sky. Madison Sky, she's doing better than ever. Now punch. Now pushes Aya Stephanie. Oh, counter by Madison Sky. Trying to go for it again and now. Aya Stephanie. Going to push Madison Sky. Now pushing her. Could this be it for Aya Stephanie? Could this be it? Not Madison Sky. Wait. It's over! It is over! Aya Stephanie is the Queen of Anarchy. She got the co-main event WrestleFest 6. The funny thing is, she came out as entry number 6 and now she gets the co-main event at WrestleFest number 6. She is the Queen of Anarchy. Now she gets to choose. She can get a shot at the ACW Women's title or the ACW Vicky's Venom Championship. Which is announced earlier that is now the name has changed. Yeah. Oh man. Aya Stephanie, her dream of becoming the women's champion has finally come true. She is finally getting a shot at WrestleFest 6. By the way, she's the entry number 6, by the way. She has finally achieved her dream. But remember, there's freedom of violence. But before WrestleFest, there's an Anastasia CPV, and that is Freedom of ACW, Freedom of Violence. That is awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned for the final part. Part 5, ladies and gentlemen.